So, welcome back, dear friends. I hope you all are good. Okay, so today's your paper. It was nice, I think. Okay, so surely it was nice only. You attempted all questions. So see, our today's session, that is IIT paper discussion. Okay, in IIT paper discussion, class 9C IIT paper discussion. Okay, so we will start our discussion. Okay, so we will move towards our question number one. So ready with question number one. Okay, so see, first that is question number 26, because our session start from 26 to 50. Okay, so see, the bulb of thermometer when dipped in petrol and then taken out. Okay, the level of mercury thread in the thermometer, what will happen? Yes, it becomes starts falling. So why beta it starts falling? Okay, so see here, very much important here reason. So what will happen? See the reason, the petrol, okay, so the petrol which is on surface, which is on surface, okay, of the bulb evaporates by the heat of surrounding and the thermometer makes the surface of bulb hot, and the thermometer makes the surface of whatever your of bulb become cool. Okay, so the level of mercury starts falling, understood? So whatever your question, option is what beta? Yes, small a. Okay, option is what beta? Here small a, beta it is capital A or small a, understood? So this region you keep in mind. Okay, so next we will discuss question number second. Okay, so see question number 27, number 27. The high diffusibility of gases is due to. So what is the reason high diffusibility of gases? Yes, you already know this. Yes, what beta? Due to high kinetic energy of molecules. High kinetic energy of molecules. So beta here, question number. Yes, question number 27, option B. Okay, high kinetic energy of molecules, understood? So these are simpler questions here. Okay, so next question number 28, water kept in earthen pitcher during summer days, okay, becomes very cool. Or become very cold due to, so this thing you already know. So here what will happen? Your small b. Yes, question number 27, evaporation beta, it is present in your whatever this content is present in your NCERT. okay, so see the next question number 29. Okay, so ready with 29. Say here, this 28. So question number now 29. Okay, so the electric bulb on long use. Okay, so the electric bulb on long use forms a black coating on its surface. The process associated with this. So obviously what, whatever your tungsten metal, it will what? Sublimates. Solid is converted into gaseous. Okay, so your small way, your option is what? Sublimation of tungsten, understood? I hope you understood this also, small way. What beta here? Sublimation of tungsten. Question number 29, sublimation of tungsten. Now see 30. We will discuss question number 30 also. Maximum intermolecular forces of attraction. Question number 30. See, maximum intermolecular forces of attraction exist in. So what they gave option? A, bromine, B, air, C, oxygen, and D, copper. So obviously your metal is what? Copper. So solid in nature. So maximum attraction force where? In metal only, in solid only. So beta, your option is what? D. What? Copper. Understood? Okay, so now question number 31. Identify the element from the following. Identify the element. We have to find out the element here. Okay, so see here, air, iodine vapor. So as you know, beta, air, small a option, they gave the mixture of gases. Okay, so it is not an element. Iodine vapor, okay, iodine. Like this. Okay, iodine. Gaseous in nature. Okay, iodine gaseous vapors. Okay, then water, it is not an element. D, amalgam, they gave. So beta, amalgam. Amalgam, it is what? Beta, mixture of metals, or we can say what, alloys. So this amalgam means what? Mercury. So say zinc amalgam. What we call this as a zinc amalgam. Then one more here, sodium amalgam also present sometime. Sodium amalgam. Okay. So these are what, beta? Totally your mixture of metals. Then your option is what? Iodine gases or what? Vapors. Okay. Understood. So element is what, beta? Here your iodine. So small b only here correct. Small b only here correct. Understood. So these are what, beta? Here we covered question number 30 and question number 31. Now see 32. So in question number 32, okay, so see in question number 32, in which of the following cases cooking is very slow? Yes, cooking is very slow. So see here, small a pressure cooker at sea level? No. Pressure cooker at higher altitude? No. Open vessel at a higher altitude? Yes. Higher altitude, yes, it becomes what? Your cooking rate is slow. So your small d option. What, beta? Open vessel at higher altitude. Open vessel, your cooking become what? Slow only. Understood? So see here, question number 33. In 33 question, so what they give? See here, at Darjeeling, distilled water boils at a temperature. Okay, so say in 33. Okay, well, here option is what, beta? Below 373 Kelvin. Below 373 Kelvin, your water boils in Darjeeling. Why like this? Okay, because whatever your Darjeeling is at higher altitude, so water, whatever your water boils at lower temperature than normal. Okay, understood this thing. Now say in question number 34. Okay, so in question number 34, at a melting point kinetic energy remains constant and potential energy increases. So whatever movement of molecules, okay, means so we call it as what? Kinetic energy, it remains constant. Okay, so but potential energy increases, that's why it melts. So understood this? Your small a only in question number 34. What is your option? Small a. Kinetic energy remains constant and potential energy increases. Okay. Now we will discuss here question number 35. So see here, in question number 35, what they give? Okay. So very much simple, this your all paper. Hope you attempted all, okay, and you gave a maximum score. Now see in question number 35, which one of the following is an example of bulk phenomenon? So already I told bulk phenomenon, surface phenomenon. Bulk means what? Goes into deeper, bulk phenomenon. Okay, so beta, small a condensation, no, condensation is what? Whatever that particles, they stuck to their surface. Then sublimation also same, solid to gases, whatever that solidified product stuck on that surface of your whatever your we call it as a what at that time, yes, filter, funnel, what we call that funnel, if you observe the sublimation process. Okay, the next evaporation is also at the surface by boiling. So boiling here your correct option, so 35 your D. Why beta here boiling? Because if you boil, so whole that from bulk also, from bulk of that whatever, suppose your water we are boiling, so from downside particle first they heat, then goes upper side, then what will happen, they immediately fallen down, then again like that process is going on. So that's why whatever you're boiling is what, yes, your bulk phenomenon. Now see here question number 36, which one of the following is not a homogeneous mixture? Okay, so as we discuss now, say a soldier, yes, it is a homogeneous mixture, so allow it is. Aqueous solution of NaCl is also what? Homogeneous. Sulfur in carbon disulfide, yes. CH2NCCl4. Sulfur in carbon disulfide, okay. Sorry, sulfur in carbon disulfide. Sulfur in CH2. So this CH2 is what? Solvent. So whatever this sulfur is dissolved in that solvent. So it makes what? Homogeneous. So beta here sulfur in water, so whatever your D option, sulfur in water, it is what? Insoluble. So insoluble means what? Not homogeneous mixture, it is what? Heterogeneous mixture. So your small d, 36 D option. Okay, so ready for next beta. So we will move towards next, that is 37. Okay, so see here in 37 what they are asking, which has the least energetic molecule, least energetic kisme hoti wo, yes, solids only, within a fraction of second I think you gave this answer. Okay, solid, small a option. Next 38, the correct statement among the following is, okay, so basically say gases diffuse at different rates, yes, diffusion also takes place in liquids, yes, diffusion of liquid and gases known as intimate mixing, means all here correct. So 38 option is what beta D, all are correct statements here, understood. Now we will discuss next, the boiling point of alcohol is 78 degrees Celsius. So beta, 78 degrees Celsius plus, yes, how much? 373, sorry, 78 plus how much? 273 Kelvin. So you will get what? 351 Kelvin. Okay, degree Celsius. Understood? So your option is what beta? B option is correct. B option is correct. Which beta here? 39. These are which question beta? 39. Okay, 78 plus 273. Understood this all? Now say 40. So what they gave here in 40, when the vapor pressure of a liquid is equal to atmospheric pressure, vapor pressure of liquid becomes equal to what? Atmospheric pressure. Then what beta? I already told this whatever this definition in your in our class. Okay, understood? Boiling point, when vapor pressure of liquid becomes equal to its atmospheric pressure, is what? Boiling point. So is what? C option. C here boils. Understood? Now say here 41. The boiling point of liquid, capital A, so see that A option, increases with pressure, B decreases with pressure, not affected by pressure, and C, sorry, D is independent of the mass of the liquid. So the boiling point of liquid increases with pressure. What beta? A increases with pressure. Keep in mind this. Okay. Now ready for next question number 42. Latent heat of fusion for ice. This question is beta what directly means as a statement like means it is a constant value. The latent heat of fusion for ice is what your small b, that is 80 calorie per gram. Okay, calorie per gram. Understood? It is a constant value basically. Okay, so now we will discuss question number 43. So ready with this question number 43. The states of matter which consist of, yes, the states of matter which consist of super energetic particles in the form of ionized gas, it's called, yes, D, plasma. Yes, plasma state. Okay, this thing is you know properly if you study the NCERT correctly. Understood? 44. Next, how much weight of 6.02 10^23 molecules of calcium carbonate? So basically, beta, one mole means what? 6.02 10^23 molecules of your CaCO3. So how much weight of that CaCO3? CaCO3 40 plus 12. Okay, plus how much? 48. So if you get how much? 100 gram. So your option is what, beta? Small b here option. Okay, whether it is small b or capital B, because I have a okay. Understood this? I'm habitual of this small b and okay, that's why I'm frequently saying small b, small a, whatever your option. Okay, so this, understood this? Your 6.02 10^23 means what? 1 mole of CaCO3. So how much weight for 1 mole of CaCO3? Simple. Calcium 40, carbon 12, oxygen 16:3, 48. So beta, here you must know what? Atomic masses of these elements. Understood? Okay. So see here. Next. Question number what, beta? 45. MCQ last question. Question number 45. Okay, so see here. Which of the following is the formula of the compound nickel bisulfate? So see here, nickel bisulfate. So like that here, nickel bisulfate. Okay. NiHSO42. So basically bisulfate ion means what? Bisulfate ion means as like this, HSO4-. It is what? Bisulfate ion. But as you know here, nickel, how much charge? 2 plus. So in a crossover valence also we balance. Understood? Okay. So as like this nickel, and here what beta? HSO4. Okay. So here nickel how much? 2. And here what? 1. So like this. NiHSO4 twice. Understood? I hope you understood this correctly. So here end of your MCQs. Now integer type question will start. What beta? Integer type question. Integers means their value in numeral. Integer type questions. Okay, so ready with this integer type questions. Okay, so see here, question number what beta? Yes, 46. Ready? So, what is the mass of a molecule of CH4? What is the mass of molecule of CH4? So, they not give anything, means what? One molecule? So, as I told in previous video solutions also, whenever we discuss video, whatever worksheet, video solutions of that worksheet, at that time also I told 1 AMU, AMU, okay. So, for one atom or one molecule, so what we have to do like this? So, CH4 mass how much? 16? So, 16 divided by what? 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. After solving, what you will get? 2.65 into 10 raised to minus 23. So, it is your answer. Your in numeral, if you wrote like this, then only then and then only, your what? That you will award with marks so much? 4. Understood? So, we will discuss next 47. Ready for next? So, see, the number of gram molecules of oxygen. The number of gram molecules of oxygen in 6.02 to 10 to 23. Carbon monoxide molecules. Okay. Carbon monoxide molecules. So, see here, number of gram. So, beta, for oxygen only they want. In what? This what, beta? 46 over. Okay. So, see, in question number 46, the number of gram molecules of oxygen. So, beta, oxygen, how much atomic mass? 16. Okay. Then, beta, here, yes. Here, whatever, carbon monoxide. So, carbon 12, oxygen 16. So, 16 plus 12, 28. So, 16 divided by 28. So, how much, beta, you will get? Okay. So, you will get how much? 0.5 answer. Understood? So, this numeral, okay, you have to enter in that then and then only you will get marks. Okay. So, see here next. Question number 48. I hope you understood all this. Ready for next? Question number what, beta? 48. So, see, the number of moles of carbon dioxide which contain 8 gram of oxygen. Number of moles of carbon dioxide, what? But in that 8 gram of oxygen. So, beta, 8 gram they gave. 8 gram. Okay. So, they gave in gram. 8 divided by carbon dioxide. But, beta, carbon dioxide, we want only what? This oxygen. Understood? So, see, number of moles of carbon dioxide which contain 8 gram of oxygen. So, we are concentrating on oxygen only. So, 8 divided by each oxygen 16. So, 2 oxygen, how much? 32. So, 8 divided by 32. How much you will get, beta? Yes, 0.25. Okay. So, this numeral we have to write. Then and then only you will award with marks 4. Ready for next? Question number 49. The number of molecules in 16 gram of methane. So many times we saw this. Number of molecules in 16 gram of methane. Yes, how much? Avogadro number 6 point. Because beta 16 gram means what? CH4. CH4 only. So how much molecules? 6.022 into 10 is to 23 molecules. So you have to write this much only number. Then and then only you will award with marks 4. And last but not least question, very much important. Ready with that? Okay. So say here, question number 50. How many gram of H2SO4 is present in 0.25 gram mole of 0.25 gram mole of H2SO4? So how many grams of H2SO4? So multiply by molar mass, H2SO4. Molar mass you must know, 2 plus 32 plus 64. How much? 98. So beta, simply from gram mole they gave 0.25 into 98. Okay. So how much, beta? 24.5 you will get answer. Okay. Understood? So like that, you have to concentrate on all these whatever answers. Still, if you have any query, okay, then you can send on WhatsApp. Okay, so thank you once again. If any query, you can send on WhatsApp. Thank you. Okay, so stay safe, stay home. Thank you.